ISIS, all right? They're on the march. How would you defeat the movement or at least beat them back for the time being?
I would cut off their oil because that's where they get a lot of their revenues
from. Okay, but that's a Trumpism too. He said that early on, you get the oil. But how do you cut off the oil? How do you, look, Jordan's bombing them.
The French have already started bombing the oil fields, but I say you have to either destroy the oil fields or you have to take them.